All right, hi, thanks for watching. So this is the full reaction to the Just Whitney album. This is going to be on Patreon, and I'm going to do some music videos as part of it. So I'm going to start off with the One of Those Days video. Try It On My Own is going to be in there too, and What You Looking At. Also going to react to the video for Fine, and a Jermaine Jackson duet that I missed out from ages ago, I think. It's not like from this era. Not heard anything about the album, don't know if it got well reviewed, don't know if it sold a lot. I just want to go in kind of fresh, no preconceptions. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna look up some credits on Wiki. Great lyrics. Never mind the TV. Great perspective. Tonight I just let a little TV watch me. Light the candles, aromatherapy. Hot tub bubbles surrounding me. Mr. Big is in the background. The Isaac Brothers gonna hold it down. Sing. Awesome. Very cool video. I don't know who the guy is. Really cool video. Love the vocals, love the message. She looks really cool. She included her husband in the video. This is such a cool song. I really like it. That's great. That's really great. We'll talk about it in a minute. That's really good. Cool. Yeah, really nice one that. I'm not sure if that was the first one off the album to get released, but it's a great kind of return from her. The message is kind of like, I thought the title One of Those Days would be about like a bad day. But she's saying, no, I want one of those days where there isn't any bad stuff going on. It's just me and my friends. It's sun in the sky, whatever she was saying, because she's been through so much. She says something like, you don't know what I've been through, or you know what I've been going through, something like that, which is a nice way of just kind of going, right, you know, I know there's been some bad days. We just need some good ones as well. Just a great laid back song. Doesn't feel like she was trying to change the world with it. Song credits, I didn't really get who was who. Let's have a look. So yeah, for songwriters, we've got like Whitney Houston, Kevin Briggs, We've also got like Rudolph Isley, Ronald Isley, Ernie Isley. So I'm guessing it's a sample of one of theirs. It may be a cover that she's done some stuff with and got a credit. I've no idea. Tell me if that's a song I need to hear as well. I'm familiar with some of their stuff, but nowhere near enough. So yeah, if that's a good way back into them, let me know. All right, so we'll carry on with the album now. I'm not sure if it's going to stay in that same kind of laid back summer kind of vibe. It was very nice though. If I end up putting this on YouTube, then the whole rest of the album reactions on Patreon. Let's go. Unashamed. Okay. I'm going to like this already. That's a great little sneaky kind of groove that just came in there. Is this Babyface? Who knows? Troy Taylor. Okay.
If I change my mind, if I change my faith, every time a stoplight signaled, each time I made mistakes, I don't think that I would be where I am today. I live my life without regrets. What you see is what you see is what you see is what you get.
I mean, her life, she achieved all her dreams in her life, yeah? Nice lyric. Telling the truth on this one. You change? Awesome vocal. This might be a perfect song. This is one of my favourite Whitney Houston songs. I think it's great. I really love it. Oh, I like that. That was a great little vocal at the end. I love that song. I thought musically it was great and the lyrics were so good. That makes me, you know, I was kind of thinking those thoughts listening to the album anyway. Like this defiance, this kind of coming out and just being who she is, that is a lack of shame, which is often like a way of judging someone. You could say like, you got no shame. But she's saying, yeah, I've got no shame. I don't have anything to be ashamed of. This is my life. I am who I am. What you see is what you get. And that's the way it is. And surely, like, as fans, you'll know this, and I can just guess. Not many female pop stars will have been shamed or attempted to be shamed quite as many times as her. I bet what happened to Whitney Houston makes what happened to Britney Spears look like a walk in the park. Not to belittle that, but, you know, like, she was so, even from the little bits I can tell, she was so, you know, made fun of, mocked, belittled just from like who she was and what she did. So she's got every right to come out swinging and be like, no, I am who I am and that's it. You know, if you don't like it, you know where to go. Just great song. That's the one I'll be coming back to at the end. When I finish this, I'll be putting that one back on again. Would be interested to hear your favourites on that one. I think Unashamed is the one that stuck out for me, but actually it's not like it's head and shoulders above anything else. It's just really, really good and everything else is basically about as good. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know what you think about that. Any other great videos, performances? I've got a few coming up. Right. Thanks. Bye.